Mahomes to throw it. And his ball is caught. It's a touchdown. And now in the final seconds, they're a PAT away from likely getting this thing to overtime. And now the decision is to go for two. A gutsy call, and this, in effect, is your ball game right here. And he's going to get in for the 2 points. It was an incredibly gutsy call, but they've taken the lead by a point late in the game. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. And now here comes their final timeout as they take it with 8 ticks remaining. They'll come up 1st and 10 here. Now Tua. This is caught by Waddle. And now they get the timeout call. So they got one of the big plays that they needed. Can they do it again? Don't change that dial. So it all rests now on the right foot of Jason Sanders. This from long, very long range. Does he have a distance? He does. It's good.